Ever wonder why iPads come in 16GB and 32GB models, but never in 20? Why doesn't Apple produce a 10GB or 100GB model? You see, all data stored in your computer is stored in binary digits, or bits. The word binary denotes two, just like bilingual, bi-weekly, or bicycle. A binary number can have a value of either 1 or 0, just like a switch can be on or off, or a gate can be opened or closed. But since it can only have two possible values, it doesn't really have much capacity to store information. So in order for binary digits to convey information, such as in ebooks, MP3s, or videos, you're gonna need a lot of them. How many? Well, string 8 bits together and you get a byte. A byte can have 256 possible values, which means a byte can convey information like a single character on a screen. And that is what ASCII is. You may be wondering, why 8 bits? Why not 10 or 100? You see, while 10 makes sense to humans because we use decimal digits, it makes no sense to computers because they use binary. Just like how powers of 10 make sense to you, like 10, 100, 1000 or a million, in the binary world where a computer operates, things make more sense in powers of 2. And that's why storage space in your iPads are sold in powers of 2, 16 to 32 and so on. These powers of 2 dictate the size of USB sticks, the amount of RAM in your computer, even IP addresses. And that's why there will never be a 100GB iPad model.